Here with Mike Kaplan and Alex Guerrero on his duplicator right here. Quite a machine. Chips are flying. Original 50 to 52 rear back door part. This would be the belt line. Be where your armrests are when you're hanging out the window. And then this is the part we've duplicated. We got to cut off the ends here. End on that side. We got the finished groove in the outside. We're rotating it around. You can see all the work that's involved. See the back to back.
You mentioned about the groove for the outline.
Yeah, and then this is dropped in right here. This is basically a guide for the outside cutoff. All this will get cut off right here. All right here to duplicate this cut right here.
And the blocks are just for tooling.
Yeah, the blocks are extensions that were put on by Mike to duplicate it, and they go in. It's almost like a lathe setup. And it rolls. Measurements, balance, guides. There you go. Cool, thanks, Mike.